What is up, lads? I'm Tom LFC Heaven, and we are back. Welcome to a brand new Liverpool Career Mode episode. And thanks a lot for the awesome support on the previous episode. Let's get this episode to 100 likes, guys. Please leave a like and show your appreciation. I work so hard to make the best episodes for you guys. And also, comment of the day goes to the legend Steven Gerrard, who left a comment on my video. And he says that I'm the reason he plays FIFA, and he helped him with his transfers, which is awesome to hear. Tom LFC Army till I die, absolutely brilliant comment. And also shout out to Has Vlog Center, who loves that I interact with my subscribers. Yes, that's what I love to do, and I'm planning to reply to most of your comments this week. And also shout out to Joni Leinonen, who is from Finland. He's 15 years old and he loves the longer episodes. Keep up the good work. Thanks a lot, mate. I sure will. Comment, guys, which country are you from, and also what kind of transfers do you want to see next season. And also shout out to my good friend Josh, who commented that those wins like against Southampton are the mark of champions, so hopefully that will be the case at the end of the season. And also shout out to Sky Blink, who left this awesome comment. He loves the great episode. Tom LFC Army going strong. And now, guys, let's get on with the massive, brilliant episode that is ahead of us. Enjoy it. So welcome to the quarterfinals of the Champions League, and we got one of the strongest teams, Chelsea. Let's try and win at Stamford Bridge. Welcome to the quarterfinals of the Champions League. This is when the big time starts, and Chelsea are one of our main rivals. They beat us not so long ago at Anfield, so I want to get revenge on them. And they field a very interesting lineup with some academy players like Piazon and De Bruyne. But I think this is our fourth season, so they improved a lot, I think. And Azulay in defense, so we have a great chance here. And this is our team. As you can see, I field my strongest possible lineup. Biabiani, Djoudjak, Bouhoui, all in them there. So let's try and beat Chelsea here. Come on, Biabiani! Oh no! That was such a brilliant attack. Unlucky. Referee! Penalty! Yes! Come on, ref! There we go! Brilliant! Brilliant penalty! Let's give this to Suarez, because he's our top scorer and best penalty taker. Come on, Luis! Come on! Yes! There we go! Luis Suarez, take a bow! 1-0! Away from home, vital away goal! Get in there! Brilliant penalty! Yes! Oh, Aubameyang makes it 2! What a start to the game, and what a corner by Luis Suarez and Aubameyang! What a finish! Brilliant start to the game. 2-0. Chelsea are in shock. He's carrying on. Jeff Wright up to the minute as always. And slid in. Defender. Goes for goal! Oh, that was so close. Goes out into the wide position. Here's some support down the middle for it. Dangerous ball. No! Oh, no! Damn it! De Bruyne scores. I think he's an 86 rated attacking midfielder in the fourth season, so no surprise that he scored. Oh, Sturridge! And that wraps up the first half. We scored 2 away goals, which could be vital in the tie, but Chelsea came back. We need a strong second half. Oh, what a shot by Borini! Reina with a brilliant save. Ooh, Borini again. Oh, what a block! What a block by Klein. Absolutely magnificent. Look at that. Wow. Let's make three substitutions. Carson, Sterling and Suso coming on. Biabiani! Ah, lucky. Yes, guys, we have won it. We beat Chelsea away from home in the Champions League. Quarterfinal, second leg. What a vital win this could be. And Suarez got man of the match. Chelsea was a really strong team to play against, but we kept the ball really well, created a lot of chances. And in the end, we deserved the win. Got in there. And that wraps up the episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. And I will catch you next time. Please like the video and leave a comment. And I will see you later. Have a nice day. Goodbye. Welcome to our next game in the league. And look at Philip Senderos' face, guys. Just look at him. He looks like he's absolutely smashed. Oh my god, that is fun. Just look at his face when I saw it. I just couldn't stop laughing. Sorry, guys. So let's get on with the episode. And let's try and beat Wigan here, Fulham here. I'm Tom LFC Heaven and welcome to Anfield. Welcome to our next Premier League game. And this game is between the two ties against Chelsea in the Champions League. So I feel the completely reserved starting 11. Because we are leading Manchester City by 8 points and we have 10 games left, so that is a comfortable cushion. And we feel this team, Bogdan in goal, Barry, Sheehan, Coates and Robinson in defense, Carson, Ince, Sterling and Connolly in midfield, and Jurcho, Yashil up front. So all the players are very, very young except the goalkeeper Bogdan, and this is Fulham's team. Let's beat them with these young players. Oh, what a save, Bogdan! What a vital save that is! Oh, what a save! Bogdan, amazing! Oh no, that was coming! Fulham kept on attacking and Senderos heard what I told about his face and he comes back and haunts me with a goal. Damn it. Koyashil! Score! Oh no. Oh, Bogdan again. What a save. No. Clear it! Clear it! So I decided to make three substitutions at halftime because this was just not good enough in the first half. Come on! Score! Yes! Oh, Connolly makes it 1-1! Amazing! How is that not offside as well? What a brilliant header. He was at the right place in the right time, in the right place at the right time. And Ince with the shot and the goalkeeper makes the save. But how is Connolly not offside? I will never know. 1-1. Come on, Suarez. Come on. She hit it. Oh, no. Mbaye. Ooh, unlucky. Come on, Ince! Oh! Tom Ince! Wow, what a brilliant Ronaldo chop to get past the defender. And then he slots it home. That was an absolutely class goal. Look at that, guys. Lovely, lovely finish by Tom Ince. 2-1. Connolly! Yes! Oh, Connolly! Connolly! Salute the Anfield crowd because this is just an absolutely brilliant amazing comeback, and that is Connolly's second goal, and he could be a player as good as Steven Gerrard. Gerrard was an absolute legend for this team, and Connolly could be as good as him. Pointing awful first half, this young team came back in the second half and roared to victory. Connolly with two goals was just absolutely brilliant. And Bogdan was man of the match. He kept us in the game in the first half. Look at those chances Fulham had in the first half. Damn, what a game. Welcome to the second leg of the Champions League quarterfinal between Liverpool and Chelsea. What a titanic battle this is going to be. I'm Tom LFC Heaven, and welcome to Anfield. Welcome to the second leg of the Champions League quarterfinal, and we are 2-1 up on aggregate. And as you can see, we feel a very, very strong starting 11 because we want to knock out Chelsea, our arch enemies, big rivals. And Fernando Torres comes back to Anfield, and I really hope that I can celebrate in his face during the game. And also Borini is on the bench with Higuain, so hopefully Torres won't score any goals against us. Daniel Sturridge, now the counter attack could be on here. Oh, Biabiani. Come on! Yes! Gottfinder Biabiani! Come on, let's dance! Come on, Biabiani! What a devastating, lightning quick counter-attack by Liverpool! The Chelsea defense just couldn't live with Biabiani, and he slots it home with a finesse shot. Brilliant goal.
Now here's a chance for a counter-attack. Can they make anything of it?
Come on, Aubameyang! Yes! Oh my god! We are tearing Chelsea a new arsehole! Sorry for the swearing, guys, but I'm just so excited! 2-0, 4-1 on aggregate. Sit down, Torres! Go on, Sturridge! Come on! Yes! Oh, Daniel Sturridge, no, the robot. We absolutely destroyed Chelsea in the first half an hour. Look at the defender, what is he doing? Absolutely insane, 3-0 up already. Look at this, guys, what a first half. Absolutely murdered Chelsea. Go home, Torres, go home. You are not needed here at Anfield, not wanted, the fans are booing you, just go home. Come on, Sturridge! Oh, what a save by Cech! Come on, Bouaoui! Yo, no! Oh, we hit the post, amazing game, this is amazing. Oh, Biabiani! Wow! Ah, bit too much power. Goodbye, Torres! See you later! Get in the shower! Sit on the bench! Let's make three substitutions, Carson, Suso and Jurcho. Three players who come on. Aubameyang! Ah, oh, what a save, Cech. Biabiani? Ah, oh, Cech again. He has been amazing. Oh, Biabiani! Absolutely amazing this game. Cech didn't expect that shot to come in second time, so it's 4-0 now. Total annihilation, humiliation. We robbed Chelsea players' noses in the dirt with that win, and Aubameyang was man of the match, but I think Biabiani might have deserved it more. Look at that. 17 shots, 10 on target. This was my best performance so far this season. We defended so well, and we were just too much for Chelsea. Here are all the quarterfinal results, and as you can see, Barcelona knocked out Man United, which I'm very happy about. Saint-Étienne lost to Bayern Munich, no surprise there, on aggregate. And Man City knocked out Atletico Madrid, again no surprise there. And we knocked out Chelsea. So who do we get? Barcelona, Bayern Munich or Man City? I would prefer Barcelona or Bayern Munich because it's always good to play teams from the continent. And that is what happens. Bayern Munich against Liverpool and Barcelona against Man City. Two mouth-watering Champions League semi-finals to look forward to. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Make sure to leave a like and a comment, and I will catch you next time. See you later. Goodbye.